eyeing her technique. You wouldn't guess Aurélie Ribé has only been a baker for 2 years. After working in the banking sector for over 2 decades, she decided she needed a change, throwing herself into the traditionally male-dominated industry.
What I like to do is to work very gently, not working the dough too hard. I make a fold like this, and then I roll. I don't know if it's particularly feminine. I don't think so. But I see a lot of men kneading too hard, and in my view, ruining the dough.
The prestigious hospitality school, Ferrandi, says there are more and more women entering the field. And figures show French women are discovering the joys of bread making later in life. In 2019, only 5% of those taking the high school level professional aptitude course for baking were girls, but 45% of students in the adult retraining course were women.
It is a macho field, but I haven't really felt the negative effects. There are those who think that having women is completely, it's ridiculous or it doesn't make any sense. But those people, well, I have no contact with them, so it's not really a problem.
Further south in Marseille, Nicole Bagdiguian-Weber also swapped computers for bread ovens. The 58-year-old opened her completely organic bakery last year. Asked why women are becoming bakers as a second career, she points to society's expectations of what men and women should do.
To think that it's not a profession for women is wrong. There is no profession that's not for women. It's not because it's physical, it's because it takes time. Women have endurance. They pride themselves in doing a good job. And the bags of flour are 25 kilos. We can carry a bag of flour. We have carried children weighing 25 kilos. So honestly, it's not an obstacle.
The only negative in Nicole's career change, the lack of support from banks and institutions. She says no bank wanted to back her. In the end, she opened her business using her own savings.